I, Benjamin, take you, Megan, to be my wife.
I, Megan, take you, Benjamin, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
In sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Megan, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Falling in love with
you.
Why do I do just as you say? Why must I just give you your way? Why do I sigh? Why don't I try to forget? It must have been that something lovers call fate kept me saying I had to wait. I saw them all, just couldn't fall till we met. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and I finally found the somebody who...
A very quick story. But sometimes my grandfather on my mom's side, Robert, when he would get a little happy or confused or excited about something, he would often say, "Sheesh." I've had my own version of happiness, confusion, and excitement today, but on a much grander scale. Because sheesh, how did I get so lucky to have met this woman? And what a beautiful bride she is. Got to. So with that, welcome, and let's have a great night tonight. Thank you, everybody.
Might it never be me.
He has handled everything with grace and poise, and as the father of the bride, it brings me comfort, as I know he will be a strong man by Megan's side. Ben, I am thrilled to welcome you to our family, and cannot wait to watch you and Megan go through life together.
Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still.
It is said that when children find true love, parents find true joy. Here's to your joy and ours from this day forward, to Megan and Ben.
Had to be you, wonderful you. It had to be you.